race. Yeah, make sure that he's on his thinking side, not his reactive side. And then get him brushed down, saddled up. We're going to load him up and we're going to go for a ride. So we're going to go see if we can see how well he does with some new country that he hasn't been into, and the trailer and all of that experience for him. So we shall see.
We'll be right back.
like a charm. Okay. Well, we're gonna go ahead and vamos. Right on down the country. See what kind of country we can go find without some snow on it. Find some of these guys. Yeah, find some of these guys. A lot newer, maybe. Maybe even brown. Anyway, catch you when we get there. Here we are. We made it. Hardly any snow. Beautiful mountains up there. We'll get this guy out of the trailer. Literally, like, highway's just right there. So, not very far from the house, but somewhere new, somewhere he's never been before. And, yeah. Let's see how Mr. Ace does in there. Alright, we are way up here now. It has been. I've been riding for 30 minutes. Almost climbed to the top of this hill. Debating on whether to go all the way up to the top just to make him anyway, because he's got so much go. But my battery's unfortunately almost dead. So I'll ride out until it dies. Just ride back down this little old road here, checking out all this beautiful, beautiful scenery here, all over. There's the Monticellos, the Blues, the Alhos, whatever. I don't know what exactly. There's so many little mountain ranges over there. But, old mine over there. Kind of tailoring that way. I know there's some mountain lions in that country, in this country. They eat a lot of deer. So I was kind of hoping to find something that they'd been chewing on, but I haven't found anything. So, oh well. But anyway, my truck is way down there. I'll catch you on the other side.